Life is hard enough. Why not make it a little easier and a little cheaper? We scoured the World Wide Web to find some amazing do-it-yourself life hacks to make the toughest and most annoying things in your life a little more bearable. These are some of the best DIY life hacks. Number 23, DIY sandbox. Does your kid want a sandbox? Are you worried about the possibility of the local cats seeing it as a community bathroom, or maybe Mother Nature claiming it as her own after just a few weeks? Then this hack is for you. Instead of buying plastic sandboxes that can reach up to $130 and have easily removable lids, look instead at maybe purchasing a kid's camping tent to make the ideal sandbox. To create this fun summer activity is as easy as filling the floor of the tent up with sand. Not only does it provide your kid with shade while they spend an afternoon in the sand, but it also has a built-in door to keep out unwanted guests. Not to mention, once your child is tired of playing in the sand, just empty it out, and now you have a spare tent for camping. Number 22, saving your fingernails. Adding anything to a key ring sucks, whether it's a key to your house or car, or maybe just a fun little keychain you got as a gift. Adding an item onto the dreaded key ring can be a nightmare for anyone. Using a simple office tool such as a staple remover, you can easily part the two pieces of metal instead of sacrificing your fingernails or fingers in the process. Now get that keychain you've been too scared to put on. Number 21, keeping your water cold all day. Tired of carrying around your water bottle all day only for the water to get warm? Or maybe you leave it in the fridge overnight and you're left waiting half a day for your water to thaw out enough to drink? Well, we've got you covered. Fill up a water bottle halfway and lie it on its side overnight in the freezer. In the morning, one side of your water bottle should be ice while the other is still empty. Fill up the other side with water, and now you have ice water all day long. Not to mention, as the day goes by, your water bottle will be seemingly filling itself up as the ice melts. Number 20, laundry bin in the bathtub. Keep your toddler safe and comfortable with this easy and cheap parenting life hack. This hack not only keeps your toddler from slipping and possibly injuring themselves in the tub, but it also allows to have their favorite toys within reach. However, this should not act as a babysitter, and you should always keep an eye on your kid when they're in the tub. We recommend a long rectangular laundry bin filled with holes for this hack. Simply place the laundry bin in the tub, put all of your toddler's favorite toys within the basket, fill the water up halfway, and set your baby inside of the basket. Fun, safe, and easy bathing for you and your kid. Number 19. Keeping your rugs down with Velcro. Who knew that keeping that beloved rug down would be so easy? Using some Velcro, easily secure those corners down to keep it from shifting and sliding across the floor. Not to mention, it's easier to lift for cleaning, as well as making sure it always returns to the same spot. This hack is especially useful for people with kids or pets. Number 18. Put your hung clothes in trash bags for easier transportation. Moving can be a hassle for anyone. Instead of taking your clothes off your hangers and then having to put them back up at a later time, save yourself some energy. Wrap a trash bag around your clothes while they're hanging up. Tie the handles around the hooks of the hangers. Just like that, your clothes are easy to move. This hack also saves you the burden of unboxing and boxing your clothes, and you can still use the trash bags after all of your clothes are removed from them. Number 17, DIY Nutella ice cream. Everyone loves a good jar of Nutella, and we're sad once we can't scrape that chocolatey goodness from every side of the jar. But with this hack, you can. If your Nutella seems like it's on its last legs, why not enjoy it by putting a scoop of ice cream in the jar? Now you're able to enjoy both Nutella and ice cream at the same time. Genius, right? Number 16, easily remove strawberry tops with a straw. By inserting the straw through the bottom of the strawberry and pushing up, you can now easily get rid of that pesky, green, leafy part on top of your strawberry. Number 15, keep your place in a roll of tape with a bread tab. Instead of throwing away your bread tabs, use them to mark your place on a roll of tape. Attach the tab to the end of the tape and boom, now you don't find yourself in that sticky situation of trying to see where the tape begins. Number 14, use a carabiner to carry your groceries. Making multiple trips to your car after grocery shopping is easily the worst part about buying groceries. Instead of making three or four trips, cut it down to one by using a carabiner. Using the handles of the grocery bags, slide each one onto the carabiner to make them easy to carry into your place. Number 13, homemade ice pack. This easy-to-make ice pack only requires two things, a sponge and a plastic bag. Put the sponge in the bag and fill the bag with water so that the sponge soaks up the water. Once that's done, stick it in the freezer until you need to use it. This hack also prevents any drippage that other ice packs might cause. Number 12, how to easily clean a beauty blender. Ladies, who here hates how dirty your beauty blenders get? Well, so do we. Luckily, we have the perfect solution. Take a cup of water and add some soap. Now put in your $20 beauty blender and put it in the microwave for 25 seconds. After removing the container, let it sit to cool down for about 3 or 5 minutes. Then take out your beauty blender, squeeze it and dry it out, and voila, it looks brand new. Now you don't have to go out and buy any ridiculously overpriced beauty blender cleaner. Number 11, another use for bread clips. The bread clip returns another useful life hack. This time, it is used to save your flip-flops. If you've ever worn out a pair of flip-flops, you know the first thing to happen is that the piece that holds the plastic strip on the bottom rips up and through, causing the plastic strip to come undone. Well, luckily that can be fixed with this hack. Using a broken clip, put it around the piece on the bottom of the flip-flop to hold it in place, rather than have it tear through constantly. Number 10, quickly clean your keyboard. That's right, you can easily clean out your keyboard without having to remove the keys. Simply take the sticky end of the sticky note, slide it in between the keys on the keyboard, and it should grab all of the crumbs and dust that collects in between them. Number 9. Essential oil toilet roll. Using Febreze spray in the bathroom is so 2017. Instead, try putting a few drops of essential oil on the inside of the toilet paper roll to make your bathroom smell, well, less like a bathroom and more like you're surrounded by a field of lemongrass. Number 8. Turn that old wine bottle rack into a towel rack. Do you have an old wine bottle rack laying around because you've given up on trying to be fancy with wine and store it in the fridge like the rest of us? Well, why not use that wine bottle rack as a new towel rack? Hang it up in the bathroom and store your towels on it to make your bathroom look, well, that much fancier. Number 7. Save your car door with a pool noodle. Scared to park in your garage with the fear of hitting the wall with your car door? Thanks to this hack, you don't have to be anymore. This hack requires a pool noodle and some nails. Start by splitting the pool noodle down the middle and nailing one half to the wall where you get out of your car. Now you can open your car door without the fear of denting it. Number 6. Safely clean Legos. We know that kids can be the messiest human beings on the planet. We also know that their toys are probably 10 times worse. To ensure that their toys stay clean, place them in a mesh laundry bag, electronic toys excluded, obviously, and run them through the washing machine. If they're plastic toys, we recommend letting them air dry. If they're stuffed animals or other plush toys, you can put those in the dryer with a dryer sheet and run that too. Number 5. Using a second shower curtain rod for more storage. No more leaving your products in each corner of the shower. Instead, consider purchasing a second shower curtain rod to hang baskets, loofahs, washcloths, and other amenities to make a cleaner, better organized shower for yourself. Number 4. Use hanging shoe racks. No DIY life hack list is complete without mentioning a hanging shoe rack. This wildly successful hack has been around since people started posting DIY life hacks. Used to store and organize almost everything, from shoes to food, this is essential for any organized person's life. Hang it on the pantry door to hold and organize snacks, spices, canned goods, or more. Hang it from a closet door to store, well, you know, shoes, or cleaning supplies and other supplies. These things can be used to store so many items, and one person even suggests it store your kids' Barbies. A truly iconic and useful hack for any household. Number 3. A quick and easy iPhone speaker. Portable speaker running low on batteries, stuck at a party without music. Try this out to save that party. Place your phone in a plastic cup and turn your phone volume all the way up. An easy, cheap, and portable phone speaker to play music wherever you are. Number 2. Using binder clips to prevent frozen food avalanches. Ever open your freezer to be met with all of your frozen goods storming their way out and onto the floor? Someone has even come up with a smart solution to that. You can use binder clips to hold your bags of frozen foods to the tray inside of your freezer. Man, the internet thinks of everything, huh? Number 1. Using shower containers for car rides with kids. If you've ever had the pleasure of riding in a full car of kids, you know how wonderful it is to hear, "My toy fell on the ground and I can't get it," or the famous one-liner you'll be hearing for the next hours you'll be driving, "I'm bored." Parents, fear not. Using the shower curtains that stick to the wall of your shower, you can attach them to the window of your car and store toys, colored pencils, snacks, and other amenities that will make the car ride a lot smoother for everyone. Do you guys think you'll use any of these hacks in your everyday life? Have any hacks you use in your home? If so, leave them in the comments below for others to find and use. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to Talltanic for videos daily. Also, hit that bell to get notified of when we post another video.